Okay, there we go. This is it. And yeah, ladies and gentlemen, watch out for that. That should go on the full screen, so that should be good. I'm gonna close that off. Now it's open. This one was typed in advance for you. Okay. There you go. Now it should be fully loading, as expected. Oh shit.
Thank you.
also gold cards may not be available to trade.
Thank you. You fill your bucket with boiling hot geyser water. You pour the hot water over Holga Iron Weaver.
Brr! That's a welcome splash of hot water on a cold day. Thank you.
Waif looks like he could use a hot bath.
Oh, that's hot! I took a bath last month. Is it that time again?
Time to break the ice with Newt.
How long was I in the ice? Pleased to meet you.
Those three can help thaw the rest of the village. Our gratitude to you for your aid.
Thank you.
I have given you my spear, but with that spear came a responsibility to defend and to teach. One of our young warriors, Erling the Unready, awaits his lessons in the ways of battle. You are a mighty warrior. Can you teach Erling something of the fighting arts you used against the boars? Erling is in a cave near the boar camp, not yet able to battle them. Can you complete his training?
I am a trader. Perendel Fjord is the village of my birth, but I have been away for some time. I returned home to find the gates closed and guarded by cold warriors. I chose to remain safe outside. My friends and fellow traders are still inside. Can you see if they are yet alive? Their names are Holga Ironweaver, Newt Brightwood, and Waith Cloudhawk. They all live within the town. If you could go and look in on each of them, I will reward you handily when you return.
From the cold, I am always ready to offer a good deal. sent you? Oh, that's welcome news. Tell him I've weathered the ice storm and am ready to do business.
How good a leaf to show concern for my well-being. I would rather he offer fair prices when we trade.
All of my trade partners and friends are well? How wonderful! You've done me a great favor.
Thank you.
kind of like a pretty nasty guy.
Thank you.
stuff's actually coming together now. Thank you. Let's see.
No. Thank you. Thank you.
Ha!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. took them apart like a bone mechanic. Are you sure you don't want to give up the whole wizard thing? Now that I can identify the glitch in the cogitators, I can formulate a defense. We have a galvanic fence using power drawn from the galvanic towers, but it was deactivated by the steam bot revolt.